The Vex are taking control of the surface to protect the Black Garden. Mars could soon be worse than Venus. We've got to find out where they're coming from. To track down a conflux, like we saw on Venus. There's reports of one not too far from here. Once we find out where the Vex are coming from, cut them off, or it's only a matter of time before Mars becomes one of their machines. There's the conflux! This is part of an even bigger surge, coming from below the barren city. We better check it out. looks like it's going to be dark in here for a while. Just aim for any red eye you see. It's like the Vex have dormant networks buried under every planet, waiting to be revived.
Thank you. More gates up ahead. That should slow them down. A conflux is still active. Let me check it out. This isn't an invasion. The Vex are returning home. Something is calling them back to the Black Garden. Seems like the Cryptarchs are really curious about this region of Mars.
For years, the Cryptarchs have been waiting to break through the exclusion zone and find what's left in that buried city. They say Freehold birthed technological wonders. We cannot let the Cabal destroy it.
The Cabal could have leveled that entire city. If they haven't brought it down yet, they must have found something valuable. We should track them, see what they're after. Scan for Cabal transmissions. I've got something. Inside Building 5. There's an active feed back to the base here. Let me listen. Looks like the Cabal have a recon team stationed at the top of the other skyscraper. They must have found something interesting. Let's check it out. Clovis Bray, a center for scientific advancement, interplanetary defense, AI development, research on the Traveler. This place could be a gold mine. I'm picking up some strange activity. Not Cabal. Keep pushing. This machine, it's still active. Let me analyze it. This AI once connected to the war mind of Mars. Rasputin's controlling it. I can't get in, and neither could the Cabal. He's everywhere now.